모두 기다린다. 그저 시간을 끊어 띄워 너에게 부끄럽지 않게 난 time will tell you my love 어디쯤에 있니 조금은 attention 조금씩 변해가 조금은 늦은 나라 그저 널 위해서 난 묵묵히 기다려 너에게 가기 위해 언젠간 함께 웃게 평생을 함께 good love 던져가 내게 온다 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 완한 미소로 온다 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 영원해 내게 온다 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 Don't you know?
Welcome to Learn Korean with K-pop featuring INSPIRIT and I. He's back. The first line of the song She's Back says 오늘도 기다린다 그저 시간을 끊어 띄워 The meaning of the word 오늘도 is today 기다린다 means waiting 그저 means just 시간을 means time and 끊어 띄워 means skip The combination of the meaning of 오늘도 and 기다린다 produces a line that means Today, I'm waiting. While the combination of 그저, 시간을, and 끊어 띄워 produces a line that says, just want to skip time. The next line says, 너에게 부끄럽지 않게 난. 너에게 means unto you. 부끄럽지 않게 means without shame. And 난 means I. So the meaning of this whole line is, Unto you, I'm without shame. The next line is already in English. It says, Time will tell you my love. The next line says, 어디쯤에 있니? 어디쯤에 means somewhere. And 있니 means have you been. And a combination of these two words says, Where have you been? The next line says, 조금은 아덴쉐 조금씩 변해가 The meaning of the word 조금은 is a little. The meaning of 아덴쉐 is I understand. Therefore, the combination of these two words mean I know a little. On the other hand, 조금씩 means gradually, while 변해가 means change. And the combination of these two words results to a line that means I gradually change. Therefore, this whole line means I know a little, I gradually change. The next line says, 조금은 늦은 나라. 조금은 means little. 늦은 means late. And 나라 means country. And this whole line means I'm like a country that is a little late. The next line says, 그저 널 위해서. 그저 means just. 널 means you, and 위해서 means for. And this whole line means just for you. The continuation of the line is 위해서 난 묵묵히 기다려 난 means I, 묵묵히 means silently, and 기다려 means waiting. Therefore, this whole line means I'm waiting silently. The next line says 너에게 가기 위해 언젠간 너에게 means unto you 가기 위해 means to go and 언젠간 means someday and this whole sentence means so someday I can go to you The last line of the stanza is 함께 웃게 평생을 함께 good love 함께 웃게 means love together 평생을 means whole life 함께 means together, and the last two words are already in English. Therefore, the meaning of this whole line is, and love together, forever together, good love. Here comes the chorus. It says, 그저가 내게 온다 온다 온다. 그저가 means she, 내게 means unto me, and 온다 means come. And it is said three times, so, This whole line means, she comes to me. The next line says,
One hand means so low and down, down, da.
One hand means bright. Misolo means with a smile, and onda means come. So this whole line means bright with a smile, she comes. The last line of the chorus says, Yongwon hinege onda onda onda. Don't you know? Yongwon hin means forever, nege means unto me, and onda means come. So this whole line means forever to me, she comes. Don't you know? And with that, you just learned the meaning of infinite she's back. And to wrap up our lesson, let's sing she's back while looking into the meaning of each word.
Onodo gidalinda, kujo seiganeul geuneul tteo. Noege bukkeureupji ange nan. Time will tell you my love. 어디쯤에 있니? 조금은 아덴쉐 조금씩 변해가 조금은 늦은 나라 구조를 위해서 난 묵묵히 기다려 너에게 가기 위해 언젠간 함께 웃게 평생을 함께 good love 건조가 내게 온다 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 완한 미소로 온다 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 영원해 내게 온다 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 Don't you know?
Learn Korean from K-pop only here at Dae-Hangul. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more Korean lessons and words.